do we take time to laugh and enjoy the life around us as we choose to live in the glory of the kingdom of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Today is the day the Lord has made.